Today I'm going to show you how to make cable ends for use with high current applications. Cable ends or ring connectors for larger cables can be pricey, so I'm going to show you another way to make them at a fraction of the cost, around 40 to 50 cents each. Let's get started. And right here, you're looking at the cable with both ends crimped on.